My name's Greg Young. We're located in Minyama, which is on the Sunshine Coast in Queensland. We're quite close to the coast. We live in a saltwater environment, and that was an important factor in the decision on our system. It had to work well in this environment and also be able to withstand relatively harsh environmental conditions. The system that we installed has 18 kilowatts of capacity. We had to plan the solar system in such a way that it would work well in a marine environment. We're very, very close to salt water, and we wanted solar panels and a racking system that was going to last. We needed a system that would stand up to the elements, particularly the harsh elements on the Sunshine Coast, very close to a salt water and a salt environment.
You put a cheap system in this area, it's simply going to fail after a short period of time. The salt mist is quite severe. With a cheaper solar panel, we'll work its way in, it'll find a way into the panel, which can degrade the panel, it can corrode elements of it. And often what we find is the first thing is it allows water and moisture to get into the panel, which is a big problem.
As part of the process, I spoke to about six different solar companies around the region, and SolarWide I felt comfortable with their understanding of my needs, their ability to work with me, because we wanted to install and engineer a system that was of course functional, met our performance, but also minimised the visual impact and the aesthetics on the house.
So one of our most popular panels is LG. LG have the highest salt rating available. They've passed all of the extra tests to ensure that they are not going to be affected by salt mist. They will in fact warrant panels right to the ocean in full salt mist environments without a problem. Fully warranted, 25 years for product and 25 years for performance.
We're very passionate about the climate. We want to ensure that we have a healthy country for the future of our children, and we believe that everybody should be considering solar and alternate sources of energy.